Professor, what's the update at the control room?
I'm in, and I think I found the Halo's weapon systems. Once I've deactivated them, then I'll place the comms beacon.
Keep us updated. Jerome, Atriox will be sending everything to stop us. You need to hold the line and protect the professor in the control room until she's finished her work.
Won't let you down, sir.
The clock's ticking, and we don't have time to drop a base and build it up. You're going to have to rely on turret defenses, so keep them up and running.
Fresh troops will be sent in directly from the Spirit of Fire as soon as they're ready to deploy. And I've got all the ship's weapon systems primed and ready, so we'll help as much as we can from up here.
Okay, everyone. Let's get to work. Good luck. Red team, you have to hold the Banished back until the professor's done her work.
Don't worry, sir, we've got her. And it looks like we've got company right now.
This control room has a defensive shield, but it won't last long. You just keep the wolves at bay.
Welcome to mission 12. So we got to defend the professor and the control room from the Banished. Get the ship. So let's see what happens.
Turrets and restoration drones are online. Call in support when you need it. The Spirit of Fire is standing by to assist, Jerome. Use everything you can. We have to keep the professor safe.
Sound off, Marines!
Okay, so unfortunately we can't build a base. All we could do is build ourselves some turrets. So I think it's going to get pretty hairy in here. And it's going to be kind of tough. We'll see what happens. I'm going to put all these guys in here so they can get, they can protect. And we don't even have any supplies amount, so I think we can just build those turrets without having to worry about it.
There's a massive influx of Banished heading to your position.
One of these.
Lock and
okay,
load.
We gotta get
no
these guys.
Crosses that line.
Ready to go.
We gotta get these guys in here real quick.
You ready, jarheads?
Turret constructed.
Don't have to worry about those. Oh, here they come. They're coming on this side.
Ready to go.
Let's take them down. They're coming from both sides. We got those guys in there. We got one coming here. Okay. We gotta put these guys in these towers. Just anything to defend ourselves. Should we get these guys in the uppers? Let's do it. Let's do it. I think it'll be beneficial to have them out there.
But
we have some guys coming that way. Let's get them over here. And I think that's all we can do is place our Marines. So then I think we'll be good to go. Alright, let's go ahead and they're coming in from a bunch of different directions.
Local units.
I didn't even know they were that close. Try to stop
them.
Should do some anti-infantry. Let's do an anti-vehicle. I don't know if they're gonna have any Banshees or not. I hope not. Do the same thing on this side. We can always change it if we need to.
On the field overseeing their troops. Eliminating them will disrupt the Banished's chain of command.
Roger, sir.
Nothing like sowing a little chaos.
Rated.
Alright, optional objective, kill the brute warlords.
Turret.
Oh, it's gonna get tough.
We'll be sending in reinforcements directly from the ship.
It's gonna
get
tough.
They're ready to deploy.
Turret upgraded.
Okay, let's see where our guys are. We got all of our guys here.
Turret upgraded.
We got some more units coming in, awesome. Upgraded turret deployments. Sweet. These resources are gonna be nice to have then, because if they're gonna bring in warlords, that's gonna be bad. We got some more guys coming in through there.
Hostile spotted, Marine.
All units. All units.
Okay, let's see if we can go ahead and kill them. What else we got going here?
All units.
Oh, suicide.
Stay clear.
Suicide grunts. Oh, I guess that's what's coming here too.
Easy next time.
All units.
Let's get back. What can we use here? We can use our close air support, which is the activates pelicans. Everything's upgraded all the way. Awesome. They weren't joking when they said we could use it to our discretion. You got more guys coming in.
That orders for me, sir.
We got a mission. What you got for me?
Let's
where's the action?
Show some of these guys over here.
Need a building.
Let's have these guys over here real quick. Some of these guys over here. Try to stop them.
Spartan Jerome here.
Put these guys in that one.
We're up, Leathernecks.
Let me add those 10 cans.
Just try to stop them before they can get even close.
Suited up and feeling beautiful.
Let's put one of these guys. How about on the other side? That's kind of a weak spot, isn't it? Let's take one of these.
Let's get this over with.
Let's take one of these,
Cyclops,
and put them over here. Try to help them out too. I think we're doing all right as of right now. We got Spartan on that side. We have Spartan on that side. Got everybody still in their little bases. We got some guys sitting right there. We do have a nice little army sitting right here. Looking good. Looking good so far. Okay, what's coming in? We got something else coming in. Vehicle. Oh, they're definitely coming in.
Let's get to work. Make sure they bury me with my suit.
Getting hit.
We're gonna throw a turret down at some point too, just to help out. But I think we can take them with what we have right now. I hope so.
We're under attack from enemy vehicles. Over.
We should maybe do an ODST job. Let's do a. Do we need a turret drop right now? Let's do one right here for a second. They're coming in. Let's do. How's this side looking?
We got a few vehicles coming. Vehicles.
Oh wow.
Just show me the hostiles, sir.
Definitely some guys.
Cyclops, good to go. Let's get you fixed up.
Oh, we're taking them out though, so that's good. These guys are almost dead. What do we got over here? Some guys sitting in behind the shield.
We've got reinforcements for you now, red team.
Awesome. Tanks. More Nightingales. Perfect. That's gonna help out. Let's put a tank over here. Let's put another tank over here. Let's get these Warthogs. They're Goss.
Revved and ready.
Gosshogs over here. Help them out. Let's have one of these guys over there, the Nightingales. How about one of them over there too to help Scorpion? Actually, let's put him over there. Alright. We're looking alright as of right now.
Do
some ODST drops real quick on that side because there's a lot of guys coming in. A few of them coming in there too.
I'm being hit by enemy troops. I need support ASAP.
We're looking all right.
Nightingale under fire from enemy ground troops. These things aren't
free. I think we can take him out. Yeah, this guy needs to do something over there. This tank needs to get up there a little more. He's not doing much.
Restoration drones out.
There we go. Okay, let's get these guys back. I don't want them to just go out there and just get picked off. I want to be able to then to hit our wall or the fence so that all of them can hit them.
Just give me an order,
so let's put these guys just a little bit closer. Man, I'm sure glad we have these turrets on our side.
It's complicated. So many protocols. I'm probably halfway there. I need more time.
Make it fast, Professor.
We'll buy her the time, sir.
I think we're doing all right. Right now. These Nightingales are nice because they can help repair, too.
Leader power ready.
So that comes in handy.
We have reinforcements.
We got some more leader jobs ready too. More guys even. Ooh, we got heavy tanks. Awesome.
Leader power.
We're gonna put a heavy tank over here. Let's get the other heavy tank over here. That's awesome that they brought those in. Oh, they got some anti-air.
We're
not expecting them to have them up there. We're gonna take out that Nightingale. Yep, he's dead. We got some infantry coming.
Yes, sir.
Let's bring these guys back a little bit here. Let's do another ODST drop. Because we're kind of losing our reinforcements right there. I know we pulled some away, but that's okay. Looking good over there. I think these guys are holding pretty well. We just have a few guys get hit from the distance, so let's get this part and take them out. No sense of getting shot at like that. Okay, they're coming in. Let's get these ODSTs. Take them out. Some infantry hitting us.
Marines ready to serve.
ODSTs under
get some pineapples out there.
Take them out, please, because they're being annoying. Same thing with these guys. How about the hog?
Easy as pie. No problemo.
Let's put both of them out there.
Local units.
Oops. Nope. I didn't mean to call those guys there. We'll keep them away. I think hogs can handle it.
And death row to hog. Woo!
Man, those heavy tanks look awesome. Alright, let's get them back.
Reinforcements.
They're dead.
Your command, red team.
Looking good. More reinforcements, Hornets.
Local units.
Six. That's gonna be awesome. That is definitely gonna help us out. Alright, we got another Nightingale. Where should we put these guys? We need some guys over there, don't we? Kinda losing them. That's looking alright over there. Let's put them all right there, all the Hornets right there for now. Let's keep these two Nightingales with this heavy Scorpion. The heavy tank, I think that'll be good. Actually, let's put one of them over here to heal him on that side, because I just noticed we don't have anything. Oh, this guy needs to get back. That guy needs to get back right now. Let's throw some ODSTs down here, because they are coming in. Those ODSTs can be spared. They got more coming here too, don't they? Throw a decoy down, kind of confuse them a little bit. I think that'll help. I hate those locusts, man. It's just annoying getting from a distance like that. I think he's behind the shield. I don't know if we can hit him. We can't even hit him. Great. That's great.
My team needs a medic, sir.
Local
units. Finish him off, please. Oh, so close. Alright, I guess we'll just have to worry about that locust. Okay, now he's coming in. That was pretty annoying. Thank you. Okay. Let's take this one out, because he's almost dead. That locust is dead. How are we doing on this side? Oh, they're hitting us up with locusts.
Ready to roll.
There will be no survivors. Did not realize that.
Sir. Local units.
Let's take him out.
The enemy has destroyed.
Let's have this guy. Heal those. They took out a turret on that side. We got more reinforcements coming here. Alright, I think we're good. We took them all down. Let's get these guys back up here. That side's still looking pretty good. Let's have him. Uh-oh.
What?
Scarab?
Stay on target, Professor. This is what we're here for.
Holy cow.
This is the status of that new gunship. We need it now.
The Condor's on the way, Captain. Nothing like live combat to test a new design.
My crew is ready for action, sir. Where do you need us, sir?
Target that Scarab. We can't let it reach
okay.
The control room.
We gotta target the Scarab, wherever the heck it is.
I'm under attack from
it's over
the
there.
Enemy.
It's coming. It's coming. Wow, that thing is wicked. Let's see what this thing can do. I hope we can take out the Scarab. Okay, here it comes. Take him out, guys. Take him out. We're going to do this, too. Got to kill him. I think we need everything we can take. We got. Take him out. We're actually taking him out pretty fast. but I do not want to risk it. Professor, nice, we got him like nothing.
Hang on. Okay, I've done it. The ring's disarmed, and the communications relay is in place.
Do we have anything that can take out those guns? It looks better.
Well, that's a little more complicated. I'm going to have to go down into the ring to set it up. I need more time.
We're counting on you, Professor. Jerome.
Okay, that worked out pretty well. Surprisingly,
I'm not leaving anybody behind.
We got the scare pretty easily.
Copy that, sir. Game faces, team.
That was awesome. This gunship is sick.
Local units.
He did some work. All right, now we gotta focus on what's going on around us. I totally forgot about these guys. Since that scare we've been here. I think we're doing okay, though. Yeah, it looks like we're doing okay. I forgot I had these guys I can help out, can't I? Doing all right. Looking good. Still looking good on that side. I think we'll be all right. I really think we'll be okay. Yeah, it's looking good. Ooh, we got some banshees. Banshees. Don't want them to hit us.
You have a target for me?
Take them out.
Someone get these flyboys out of my hair!
I did not see that coming, those banshees. But I think we can take them out with our wolverines that we have. They do have a few more over there, but it looks like we're kind of stopping them on their way. Let's get these guys to take out these banshees. These guys, focus on those banshees there.
I'm under fire from enemy air units.
Thank you. I'm glad they gave us some anti-air units. Perfect, we got them. There we go. Okay, what's going on over here? More banshees. Let's get these hornets over there. Actually, how about a turret drop? I don't know if we should worry about it over there. Should do one right there for now.
130 receiving fire from air units, over.
We'll keep these guys here because I think they keep coming in with the banshees. Yeah, they do. They'll be able to stop them there. Okay. There we go. Got all of them right there. Let's throw a heal down on the Spartan.
Leader power ready.
Not want to lose that Spartan. We got all of our hornets here. Still. Take out these banshees, please. All right, we're gonna have
to destroy the shield. I can't disarm
get a little more support in here for these banshees, I think.
Watch out, team. The banished
more banshees right there. All right.
As simple as pie.
Thank you. Own. Okay. I think that's it. We took them all out. We lost a little bit of health on the shield, but not too much. You got some guys coming in. So let's go ahead and hit them with our hornets real quick.
They're targeting me with artillery strikes.
The tank's gonna be dead, isn't it? They got some blister bags now. I wish I could just drop some like anti-air units, but unfortunately I cannot. We took them out. I can't quite heal them. We're gonna have this nightingale try to heal the scorpion though.
I'm under attack with ground troops. Over.
I think he can heal it, can he? There we go. I don't know how long it's going to take.
You have a target for me?
But we'll just have something going on him to help out. Okay, where do our hornets go? Did they get killed?
The enemy has made me a target for their vehicles.
I think they got killed.
Restoration drones.
Not good.
Systems calibrated.
Let's have him focus on that blister back. These guys are taking out this one.
Sir, we won't be able to hold them off indefinitely.
Professor,
they keep coming. We got the heavy units now.
Is ready, Captain. You said it yourself. Can't leave until the banished are gone. I found something down here that'll help.
Whatever it is, it better work, Professor.
The banished are attacking the control room. It's a little distracting.
ASAP.
Leader power ready.
All right, let's throw the turret down. Right here. Just because they want any more vehicles coming our way. We got some vultures? Where did they come from, man?
Welcome to the war zone, kid.
I did not expect that. But I'll take some Vultures. That's awesome. Okay, we're looking good there.
10-4, over.
We're looking good there. We're looking good everywhere.
Grizzly, pretty much. From enemy ground forces.
Let's get that guy over there. How about an ODST drop on this side? We don't really need it, I guess, at the moment. We'll just do it right there.
My team and I are ready, sir.
Let's take him out, guys. Let's take him out.
Getting it done. Sit back and watch the show.
Captain, he's back.
Put him through.
You think you can stand against me? I who defied the Covenant itself.
Here's your notice, Atriox. The Ark is our home now, and it's under our protection. Covenant's
I've heard. Might get intense with Atriox here.
Captain, I didn't think.
Okay, we gotta hold out for 2 minutes.
As you wish, sir.
We'll get this guy over here. What's coming? What is coming? Something big is coming.
Condor, moving out. We're out of here.
We've got them on the ropes, Captain. But it's only a matter of time before they send more.
Professor, what's the plan?
I've gained control of the Halo's gravity anchors, Captain. Get our troops clear and get ready.
Under fire from ground troops.
Alright, what's coming in? Is this another scarab? We got 2 minutes. Oh boy, yep. Definitely is another scarab coming. Let's see if we can take him out without that, whatever it's called. I wonder if we can decoy this. I might have missed it, but either way. Come on, take him out, guys. Take him out. What's going on over here? Another scare? Okay. Yep, we're gonna hit him up. We're gonna hit him up. With our gun. Ship. And another scare. Fantastic. We almost got this one though. I hope he's hitting them.
Leader power ready. An enemy scarab is out of the fight.
Oh great. We gotta take these guys. We gotta take out this other scare, man. Nice. Nice. We got that one. Okay, we gotta focus our attention on this scare. He kinda broke through. Take him out. Take him out, please. Wow, this is insane. Throw everything we got. Take him out. Is he not? Okay, I don't know if he can hit up because he's charging. So, I guess he's out of commission right now. But I think we can get him with what we have. I hope. There we go. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That was intense. Three scarabs at once.
I'm under fire from enemy ground troops.
Could you imagine if that was on legendary? Now that would be tough.
Professor, whatever you're gonna do, do it now.
We got 3 seconds. I think we did it. I think we survived.
Captain. It's done.
Professor Andrews, we are on our way. Get to the rendezvous.
With all due respect, Spartan, I don't believe that's an option any longer.
Professor Andrews, there must be some way.
Don't worry, Captain. As soon as I'm back to the Sol system, I'll get that beacon out. It should only be a few weeks.
Professor!
And then I can figure out how to get back to you.
Captain?
The other teams are clear?
Yes, sir. ETA to the Spirit of Fire is 5 minutes.
Bring up the map. We have a lot of work to do until she gets back.
Aye, Captain.
Okay, that's the end of that mission.
I'm proud.
That cutscene is pretty crazy. I mean, that army at the end, that was huge. Atriox's army. I don't know what's going to happen next. I don't know if there's another cutscene or what, but I thought we're going to have to fight Atriox in this one and defeat him, but wow. We got silver on that one. Anyway, the part time is 22:46. We were just a few seconds off on the part time to get gold. Couldn't quite do it, but that's okay. That was a fun mission. It was pretty tough. The three scarabs at one time, that was intense. I'm glad we had that gunship on our side when we did, because that definitely helped us out. But that was fun. Let's see what happens next. I don't know if there's going to be another cutscene or something, but we'll just see how this goes. So let's do it. All right, so it looks like that is actually the end of the campaign. I was thinking maybe there's going to be another cutscene or something, but I was wrong. I'd say it was a pretty fun campaign. When I played the first like three or four missions, I was like, it's okay. But after that, I would say it definitely got better. They changed it up a little bit, and I enjoyed it for sure. The story is definitely different than like the first one. I was so used to playing with Sergeant Forge on that one, so I kind of miss playing with him. I still enjoy the first one more than this one. But all in all, I'd say that this one's pretty good. Since that was the last scene that we saw of Aatrox's army, I'd imagine there's probably another one. Because we're going to have to finally defeat Aatrox in the next one. So I don't know what that's going to be like. Maybe, I don't know if it's going to be something that involves with Halo 6. You never know. But I'm curious to know what's going to happen next. It kind of leaves a guessing of, you know, what's going to happen. I mean, you got that huge army. They're going to try to rain terror on you. So I hope you guys did enjoy that walkthrough of the campaign. I will just let the credits play. If you guys want to watch them, go right ahead. I'm just going to watch them, see if there's an end scene at the very end of the cinematic. Just see if there is one or not. Like I said, I really enjoyed playing through it for you guys. I don't think it's as good as the first one, but I still think it was fun. But I hope you guys did enjoy this walkthrough. If you watched all of them, all that long missions that I did, I really do appreciate it. I appreciate your time taking out to watch them. Halo Wars is always fun to play, but that's the campaign for Halo Wars 2. And like I said, I'll just let you watch the credits. Thank you so much for watching it, and I will see you guys in the next video. See ya.
What's happening? Why did we drop out of slip space? Good job, Ellen. We may have been safer on the Ark.